Sabrina Quider's twisted desires and manipulative tendencies culminated in a heinous crime in London, where she tortured and killed her nanny, Sophie Leon. Despite being sentenced to life in prison alongside her partner, Wim Munyi, Quider remained unrepentant. While Mark Walton, her former lover, expressed remorse and provided support to Sophie's family.